fine. It was all right.
We're good.
Well, that road trip, I guess we can keep doing it, huh?
A little long.
That Pico was a trip, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
I'm glad to be back home.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Well, we're here going to announce the upcoming show we're going to have around the 4th of July. We call it Beans and Barbecue Series.
Beans.
We did it last year with such a success, we thought we'd bring it back.
Bring it on.
So y'all going to come on out to our Beans and Barbecue Festival. We're going to be saluting the truth. And,
all right.
We're going to be,
which flag is
right here. We're going to be supporting the American flag here. You see that, y'all? And our troops. Y'all gonna come on out for the Beans and Barbecue Festival.
Yeah. Beans and Barbecue.
Let's see if we can have a special guest. Ricky, little Ricky there.
The gadget engineer?
Yeah, maybe he can show up.
Gadget engineer, right. Yeah, he likes beans and barbecue.
Well, he's off down in Iuka. He wants to see...
See down in the night?
He's gonna have them ships. He wants to see them Christopher Columbus ships.
I think...
The replicas.
Oh, yeah, I think Christopher Columbus is shipping them down. Oh, they bring it back in there.
Well, I do have a guest star in here. Let's see if I can get it to come over here. Stand by. Now, you talk to that. Okay, you talk. Say hi to your people out there.
Say hi to all my friends down in Tupelo, Mississippi. Yeah, Gracie the Cat.
Here's our special guest star tonight. She's going to be... She likes alley cat, but she can hang anything. This is Gracie. Huh? Isn't that right, Gracie? She was rescued.
Yeah.
So she was rescued. All of them got ate up. Yeah. This is Gracie.
Gracie got saved out of the bunch.
She got saved. And you got a... Would you hinder her mouse right there?
Yeah, I sort of
did. I got her a little mouse that squeaks. See? This is Gracie's mouse. Look. Anyway, this is Grace and her mouse.
Same color as cat.
Same color.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're gone.
The Beans and Barbecue
Festival. But anyway, remember the Beans and Barbecue Festival coming up around the 4th. You'll check it off the list. We're going to have some special guest stars showing up. A few surprises in the bag. But man, most of all, we're going to have the beans and barbecue ready. Mm-hmm. That special sauce you're going to like. It's the Ricky sauce. Little Ricky sauce.
Ricky sauce. He makes his own sauce?
He makes his own sauce. That's awesome. Anyway, we see y'all.
Oh, that's a good last year.
Check us out on YouTube.
Yeah.
We're going to have a latest video. We release one every week. So y'all check the channel out now for a weekly show.
That's right.
So we're going to sign off here. We'll see you on the next one. Adios. Happy 4th of July. And hug a veteran.
There you go.
All right, we're going to do a song. This is a 4th of July weekend out there. Thank you.
us about the fourth baby.
Another barbecue. Another barbecue outside. Enjoy it while it's last, baby. Because it might not. wife is suspicious of that, too. Gotta keep her safe. Keep that tradition alive, baby. We don't need no change. We need our country back. Enjoy them.